Hey guys, we have many apps on our iPhones, and those are part of our daily use. And as we open many apps in the background, the effect is our RAM starts reducing. Apple does a very good job when it comes to memory management, but older iOS devices start becoming sluggish after a while of usage. So here is a quick way of flushing your device's RAM without restarting it. So let's get started. As you can see, I have so many apps on my iPhone, and similarly, there are so many apps running in the background. So if you see, there are many apps that are running in the background, and they occupy larger amount of RAM. So now, if you just go to home screen and if I show you the available RAM, and it's hardly 96 MB of RAM is left. As you can see here, it's 96 MB of RAM is free. So to clear more RAM, what we can do is you have to hold this power button till you see the power off slider. So here is your power off slider. Now what you have to do is hold your home button till you see the home screen. So it will clear all the background apps. There you see the home screen. Now if I go to RAM, it's around 400 MBs. And now if I open the multitasking panel, you see I have all the apps in the background. So my all history is available, but all apps are flushed out of the RAM. So that was a short tutorial for clearing your device's RAM. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe and stay tuned for my next videos. Thank you.